Maybe it's not all as it seems, Rhys. You know who we haven't seen? We haven't seen Steve this episode yet. I bet he'll be dropping by soon. Nope, not yet. Unforeseen consequences. That's the trophy. It's got a big number 2 on it.
Great. These idiots.
Yep.
Hey, August. We got problems.
Oh, goody.
Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Rhys is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Yeah, we got that thing.
I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
No, it doesn't, Gordis, does it?
You should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, well, if anything, the robot's probably safer.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
It's a robot.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you later!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
You know, nobody's threatening Loaderbot.
Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan.
Shocker.
Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
I love Gordis like my own.
Valerie's the boss, and August does.
No, I'm not gonna lie, Vicky. I much prefer Loaderbot. Loaderbot's the bomb.
Away from the ship.
Gordis, quite frankly, annoys me with her positivity.
Wait.
Her endless positivity.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man.
Don't do what?
This was always the plan.
Screw the plan, Stan.
Plans change.
Man plans, God laughs, my friend. To the face?
August!
Almost. Oh! Goldberg with the spear! Oh! Right to the face? I don't know. Well, Fiona got shot in the hand. Man, that was some shot. I'll read those in a second, Vicky. Give me, like, 2 minutes. I'm kind of in the middle of a firefight here.
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
All right. This is where we shoot them in the face. Oh, with a roll. Oh, that's a problem. Let us shoot our own. Cool tank. Oh, to the back of the head. He's gonna have to be checked for concussion systems. You did not just shoot Loaderbot. Get back here. No one disses Loaderbot. Terrific. Okay, that makes more sense.
Sasha,
Loaderbot is bro, Gordis is my child.
I failed you.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Loaderbot will remember that. Damn right he will.
Planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes!
Hey, Jack.
So that guy, Rhys, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora.
Well, technically you did that.
It's what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
Alright, some interesting voice acting there. So it's become a little bit like Titanic.
Turn, prick.
Man, we keep running into that guy. Loaderbot!
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Loaderbot.
After I find my sister.
Then Gordis.
Of course.
I gotta get to Sasha first, but you're not coming, Loaderbot.
Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core, and I kinda need to be rescued again.
I will be right there.
Loaderbot. Greatest in the universe! Your Loaderbot is no match for my Loaderbot. My Loaderbot has personality and humor. And a liking for Gordas for some reason. I'm not quite sure why, but I can get over that. Oh, look at Loaderbot. Yes.
Loaderbot.
I will name my firstborn Loader. Yes.
We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
To the escape pods.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. There's gotta be something.
This is gonna be like Titanic again, where they didn't put in enough escape pods for everyone.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Rhys?
Escaping? Running?
Spoiler alert! They're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
Yeah, why would you want to save people?
No getting out of this one!
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Holy smokes, a fourth viewer.
I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention.
Well, you keep saying it.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry!
Whoa! Oh, it's a turret. Okay. I thought it was another Loaderbot.
Not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Rhys.
No, I think you find it is going to be that easy.
I'm going to let you leave me? Guess again. That's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop, wait.
You think he's going to wait for you, you idiot?
No. Sorry, bro.
I hate you.
Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Hey, it's one of the Farm Brothers.
Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Calculating chances of our survival.
10%?
He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
Oh no, please not be copyrighted music.
We have to go.
Hey!
No, not copyrighted music. Please. Please don't be copyrighted.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, Loaderbot. To the face. Don't be copyrighted.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop. We both can't fit in that.
No. No, Loaderbot.
Wait, Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no!
Loaderbot, no! No, Loaderbot!
No!
No! You did not just... Wow. Oh, hell nah. You did not just kill Loaderbot. You did not just do that. I will kill you! No one messes with Loaderbot! Not a soul! Not a damn soul in the whole goddamn universe messes with Loaderbot! Let's go find Fiona. Please don't be copyrighted. Please. Or if it is, please don't have YouTube, like, mute me for the 2 minutes that it did last time in episode one. Please no. Thank God I have subtitles on. A seven thing. I love this song so much. I don't! It's copyrighted! No! Shut up, song! I cannot afford music! I really can't! Hey, Gearbox Software. I like Gearbox Software. Wait for it, and dumbasses. I don't like 2K games. Shut up! Shut up, song! Maybe if I continually talk over it, there won't be a copyright infringement, so hey, how's it going, everybody? This is your old buddy Sam playing Tales in the Borderlands, trying to overcome this song by talking over it so that YouTube doesn't recognize the song. Please, shut up! Shut up, song! Where's Loaderbot? I demand to know! Bye-bye Helios, it seems. If I get Jared Emerson Johnson claiming he did the music for this game again, I'm gonna be super pissed. He did not write any of these songs, damn it. Those escape pods don't look all that safe. Loaderbot could easily have fit in here. Hopefully he got in one of those escape pods. No, maybe not those ones. All right, so we have to find Sasha, we have to find Fiona, we have to find Scurio Johnson, and we have to find Loaderbot, we have to find Gordas. You hush and let us hear the damn song. No, Vicky, it's copyrighted. And I have to try and avoid the copyright as much as I possibly can. Also, you say us, you're speaking for yourself, okay? All right, so they made it to Pandora, because, you know, yay, Pandora. Just so long as it doesn't mute me, because that was really annoying in episode one. But then again, my voice was muted, but the subtitles remained up, so maybe it was actually better for everyone. Who knows? Anyway, Loaderbot. I will indeed name my firstborn Loaderbot. He will get bullied at school, but he will understand the necessity. Or she, I don't care who it is. Man or woman, they're Loaderbot. There's an out button for this, right? Kick it. Just like in the first part of The Walking Dead, kick the window. Back to basics. Yeah, I'm surprised it took you so long to realize how strong your robotic arm was, Jonathan Rhys Meyers. That's like the first thing I said was hit with that arm, it'll be much stronger. Huh. Well, once again, Handsome Jack has ruined Pandora. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, come on.
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Are you kidding me? Look at opportunity poster. Oh, hell yeah. It's gonna be the best damn poster ever.
Well, oh, crap.
Mm-hmm. Was it the New Horizon? Okay. I saw something else to look at. Look at Handsome Jack poster. I don't know, black hair doesn't seem to suit him. It really doesn't, does it? None of them were true loader bots.
Damn it.
Can we scan anything here? Analysis complete. The Dawn of Jack. Artist Edward Bryce. Material. High-tech poster board. Commissioned for the christening of Opportunity. This is a lithograph. Reproduction of the original triptych centerpiece. Handsome Jack stands undefeatable, flanked by his unquestioning army of loaders. None of them were loaderbot. Not a damn one. Alright. Coolant tank. Break. Broken window. I'm on it. Jonathan Rhys Meyers. Use your fist of fury. He actually did. Alright. What do we got now? Oh, yeah, right here. I'm supposed to go through this. Okay. Eh. What? Oh, okay. Evidently pushing forward no longer means forward. Good to know. Huh. Gotta love robotic arms, don't you, Jonathan Rhys Meyers? Wonder if we find any money in here. I'd have gone under the car personally myself. But, you do what you do, Jonathan Rhys Meyers. Robotic arms do come in handy, don't they? Look at that strength from Jonathan Rhys Meyers. Alright, there's Handsome Jack again. Good to know. Really creepy. Still has the Hyperion jacket on though, just impressive stuff. We're sprinting and limping. I wonder if he meant to do that. Really don't care what you like, Jack.
Insurance is gonna cover this one.
No, I wouldn't say so.
Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done.
I like how his office is still intact.
Place. my own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose again?
You know, if I'm honest, kid, it feels pretty shitty.
Done it? Oh, it smells a fifth viewer.
You didn't stop it. You're
gonna kill me.
Well, I haven't killed you yet, so...
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on me?
12.
How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
Not exactly what I intended.
I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing.
Good to know, Jack.
Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story.
True. It is their story.
I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole...
Ooh, nachos. I want nachos.
...been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. My goddamn daughter.
Oh, please don't let it be Fiona.
Maybe I deserved it.
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Rhys.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you.
That is a very poor success measuring metric.
Break it down. Build it back up. This was your first step in that.
It's a good thing I never deconstructed my PS4 then, isn't it?
The only way. You'll see. There's so much to break down before you can build again.
I'll find a different way to do
that. Oh, son of a dick, are you serious? Again?
You can take me out, you shit!
For the love of God, this guy moves quick.
Are you ready to do this? You are not winning! This time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch.
Maybe if we break our robotic arm.
This is what commitment looks like.
I didn't realize I was a fraud. Hey! Look at that!
His leadership.
No, this is murder.
A goddamn hero. Everything you're not!
You say so? Haha! Breaking the robotic arm. Knew that would work. Alright, come on, Jonathan Rhys Meyers, we're so close! More button mashing! Ow! Victory! This is what winning looks like, handsome Jack. Not really much you can do to me now. Yeah, it's not gonna work.
Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese.
And yet you still insist with the names.
Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands.
Oh, no. No, you won't, because Jonathan Rhys Meyers has a plan.
Getting.
Is that going to work?
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Rhys, what the hell?
Oh, dear Lord. Oh, God. Oh, bye-bye, Echo Eye.
No, please don't do this.
No, I think I want to. I'll get a new Echo Eye implant. I'll get an upgrade. Helios. Hyperion never gave me an upgrade.
You don't know what it's like.
I'm sorry, you just threatened to kill me. So... Oh, dear Lord. Ow. Oh, God.
Please.
Oh, God.
Hey! I'm on my knees here!
I don't care.
Please don't tell me back there.
Back where? Use the left stick to pull up the echo eye. Oh dear. Oh god. Oh dear. Oh, this is disgusting. I don't want it. No.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack.
If you'd been nice, I wouldn't have had to do this, but you're an asshole. Tried to kill me and take over the space station, take over my body. So... besides, everyone's gotta die sometime. You've died twice now. Is this the part where Fiona randomly shows up? Crush or keep it? Better crush it, just to be safe. We've disconnected it, but he may still live in there, so... no arm, and we're down to one eyeball. Yeah, I'm not surprised. That would knock out most people. This would be great if Fiona showed up in and around now. Also, if we could get back to where the, you know, the Steve and everything. Fiona had her hat back. Jonathan Rhys Meyers had a different looking Echo Eye, which explains a lot. Different clothes. He did have two arms, though, so...